Carol, did you stage the kidnapping?
16-year-old Carol Sanchez walked out of the 40th precinct Tuesday evening with the relatives who spent the day searching for her trailing behind. None of them said a word.
Can you tell us what happened?
Around 11:30 Monday night, Carol was with her mother on Eagle Avenue in Melrose when surveillance video shows four men in a car pull up, grab the teen, push her mother to the ground, then drive off.
She was just screaming, my daughter, oh my God, someone please help me, please. And she was screaming hysterically.
The family lives in Dutchess County but have been staying with relatives in the Bronx. In the morning, the NYPD put out an Amber Alert and plastered the neighborhood with missing person posters. Then 15 hours after what looked like her abduction, Carol came back to the spot where she was taken and reunited with her relatives to their relief.
She's fine. Thanks God. She's fine.
Sources tell CBS2 the teen turned herself into police on site and confessed that she orchestrated her own kidnapping with the help of four accomplices in an attempt to run away from her family.
She was shaking up. She was bending over, grabbing her knees and discussing with the police.
Police let the teenage girl go without charging her for any crimes. The NYPD says it's still investigating and is looking to speak with those accomplices. Outside the 40th precinct in the Mott Haven section of the Bronx, Allie Bauman, CBS 2 News.